Speed, power, and accuracy are all defining traits of a great kickboxer. But a world champion needs one more thing, an unrelenting desire to win. In the history of ONE Super Series, only two men have had the honor of owning the ONE Flyweight Kickboxing World title. The first was Petchdam Petchyindee Academy, who faced multiple-time Muay Thai world champion Elias Mahmoudi. Mahmoudi started strong, but it wasn't long before Petchdam turned up the heat.
The barrage continues, and now we're erupting. Very well executed indeed. Spinning back kick to the rib cage. Right jabs from Petchdam, and they will be a little bit short unless he gets right inside those long arms of Mahmoudi.
You see Petchdam's trying to counter-strike. He's trying to back up slowly, getting ready to load that left side.
Oh, nice right hand from Mahmoudi. Counters very well and sends in combinations. Very solid right hand from Mahmoudi.
Mahmoudi's doing a good job of checking that left kick. He's blocking a lot of these shots thrown by Petchdam. But I like those combinations that he lets go. Petchdam landed a nice jab there on the exchange.
Petchdam really is taking these big punches well. Seems to have a very solid chin. Holding the leg and throwing the left hand, and it landed bang on the beard.
So he throws the big right, then he comes right up underneath with that left uppercut.
Didn't quite have the power that the one we saw a few moments ago looked to unleash. Good left hand from Petchdam, and he threw a nice combination there. Perhaps Mahmoudi doing the slicker work of the two, but I agree with you, very close. 10-point system is what these judges will use to find their winner.
Nice left hand landed by Petchdam there.
And a nice right from Mahmoudi. Follows it up with another one. Petchdam doesn't seem once to have been bothered by the heavy artillery, and that was another solid right from Mahmoudi.
Oh, those knees, and he exits with a beautiful left hook.
Surely these blows have to start telling soon, Mitch. That chopping left hand caught Petchdam flush on the jaw.
Yeah, Petnam's wearing these shots extremely well. He's got an ironclad chin. Oh, that left beautiful hook there as he was stepping forward.
Mahmoudi does not throw much that misses.
Man, his pinpoint accuracy, Steve. Look at that combination. Jumps in with a skip knee, lands the right hand.
I think Mahmoudi is complaining about another elbow. Certainly complaining about something. Referee has noted it. All of Petchdam's work mirrored by the fans here at the Impact Arena. With cheers of joy and support. But at the moment, their man is slightly behind, I fancy. Good two-handed work from Mahmoudi.
And these guys they know each other so well. They have done their homework. They are blocking a lot of these shots, but it's the second and third shot that you have to pay attention to. Watch, they'll throw the right kick or the left kick, but then it's the follow-up combination that lands.
Seems to have everything in his arsenal, Mahmoudi. We had an Algerian spinning back fist there as well. And it landed. He doesn't waste much, does he? Beautiful in a counter-attack there. These rounds are flying by. We are entering the final 40 seconds of round three. And Mahmoudi steps up the pace once more. And have to say, these Thai fans are appreciating the work that the Algerian's doing.
That's two good left hands landed by Petchdam.
But another heavy right from Mahmoudi.
Oh, look at those combinations landed by Mahmoudi.
What a contest this is.
I like the feints. I like the feints coming from Petchdam as he closed the distance on the spin. Yeah. Didn't connect, though, but now he's starting to read what Mahmoudi's starting to do.
Lunges forward and lands a short right hand, and Petchdam lands a super left.
He's able to time that left kick. He knows that's coming.
Now, Mahmoudi's
upset again. That's what the referee's worrying about. No, that's what the referee's worrying about. It's the way that Petdam's catching it, and then he's striking, so he's not letting go of the kick. You have to release the kick once you catch it if you want to strike.
It's Mahmoudi who has the yellow card, remember. an incident that happened in the opening seconds.
And when a match is super close, beautiful hand combination thrown by Mahmoudi.
Wonderful stuff from both of these men. Petchdam is relentless. He will not back off despite the quality that is being aimed at his head.
Man, Petchdam is wearing these. Oh, beautiful back fist.
Oh, the
beautiful
left and right from Petchdam was solid. Mahmoudi's head was thrown back. It lurched backwards. Good work from Mahmoudi to the chest.
Oh, nice timing there from Petchdam to avoid the wheel kick and then land the body shot.
Beautifully done, wasn't it? The right jab there from that southpaw stance. Petchdam's face starting to puff up a little bit around the eyes and nose.
He's
still quite a long way to go here.
Man, Steve, he's been hit with some monster shots. And these are little gloves.
Yeah.
And he's barely showing any signs of damage. His skin must be made of leather.
What durable men these are, Petchdam in particular, because he's eaten more than his fair share. And now Petchdam complaining about the elbow again. Mahmoudi does have to watch that. And as you say, the yellow card could have some influence in the judge's decision. Good left hand from Petchdam, and he follows up with another. Mahmoudi backed up against the circle wall. Eats another good right hand from green-haired Petchdam, who keeps on going.
Oh, that hook. Mahmoudi answers right back.
A superb right hand from Mahmoudi in reply. Petchdam can be forgiven for perhaps taking a breather and not going relentlessly all out. Just steps off a little bit, and I wonder if that will be a turning point, because had he continued, he might well have had Mahmoudi in a little bit of trouble. And look how much Petchdam's face is swelling up. Left hand was big and the crowd appreciated that, but Mahmoudi countered very well with the right. Final
great
half minute of the fourth.
Guys, Steve, great defense. Look at that check, beautiful check kick there from Mahmoudi.
Swinging, my goodness. Comically mistimed, but it gives you an idea of Mahmoudi's ambition, doesn't it?
Where's the kitchen sink, Mahmoudi? Is that next?
Wow, what entertainment.
Look at this. Look at this, steps forward, spins into the air.
Oh, that was like a bicycle kick in football, but it was an air shot.
Those hand combinations of Mahmoudi, that's where he is landing the most significant shots, is inside that exchange. He throws 3 to 4 beautiful clean shots, and about 2 of them are landing flush.
It's very possibly all about these final 3 minutes.
Oh, a low blow.
After an unintentional foul stopped the bout early, the scorecards were tallied, and Petchdam was crowned the inaugural ONE Flyweight Kickboxing World Champion.
Petchdam gets the belt, and he is your champion.
In his first world title defense, Petchdam faced multiple-time kickboxing world champion, Ilias Ennahachi. Despite a tentative start, the bout produced an explosive ending.
Jab 2, high kick from Ennahachi, nice combination work. Jab from Ennahachi, throws the high kick, just gets upended. Again, circling into the power side of Petchdam, now drips away from it.
Ennahachi's got a beautiful lead leg roundhouse, zero setup whatsoever, just whips that leg right up there.
Nice tip in with a shot, then the head kick from Ennahachi off the lead leg. Circles off clockwise, which is the direction he wants to go in against the southpaw stance of Petchdam.
Petchdam's going to have to slow down this movement and start attacking that lead leg of Ennahachi. Just slow him down, keep him stationary so he can start to unload on him.
Petchdam bridging the gap, fires that left hand, that diesel piston. Fake a right hand there from Ennahachi. Petchdam calling him forward, Ennahachi not going to take the bait. Catch and counter almost there from Ennahachi, circles off clockwise. Roundhouse kick, looping left hand from Ennahachi.
Lead leg is very active from Ennahachi. See, Petchdam's trying to cut the angles, trying to slow down that movement.
Petchdam wants to get on the inside, looks for the left hand, that being the power hand to South. Wild right hand there away from the Dutchman. On the inside now, body shot in the head. Ennahachi hooks away. The uppercut. Here comes Ilias Ennahachi. Ennahachi pounding away.
I like the punching combinations from Ennahachi, especially
oh,
that uppercut. A little wobbly and gets put on his butt right there. The push kick.
Petchyindee did not expect that. Ennahachi, more combination than a Sudoku puzzle. And referee Onari breaks it. What a round here for Ennahachi. They clinch up in tango, back against the circle fence. Looping left hand there from Ilias Ennahachi. The combination work of the Dutchman has been superb in this round. Roundhouse kick from Petchyindee. Ennahachi backs him off with a front kick. The uppercut has been sweet off the right hand of Ennahachi. Body shot goes to the liver. Petchyindee ties him up. Onari breaks them. Final 10 seconds of what's been a stellar round for Ilias Ennahachi. Body, body. Petchyindee goes upstairs and he backs off the Dutchman. What a round. Two down, three to go.
Wow. Ennahachi with that boxing looked absolutely spectacular in the second stanza. Once he closes that distance, drops that foot, and then there's those body shots. Goes up top, body, body, head, and then lands with the uppercut. Huge left hook. Sneaking around the guard. Look at all the angles. Look at that uppercut. Just lighting Petchyindee up. Beautiful combination work from the challenger.
And Petchyindee rallying. Did not have a good second round.
He's got to slow down Ennahachi. Ennahachi's just operating at a higher gear.
Tango back against the fence. Once again, folks, follow us at One Championship across social media, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Double roundhouse kick there from Petchyindee. Ennahachi.
Oh,
he's on rubber legs! He's on rubber legs! He goes down! He dropped the champion! Oh, he's doing the chicken dance! Petchyindee doing the chicken dance! He doesn't know where he is. The cobwebs are there. He doesn't know where he is. Ennahachi can finish him. Petchyindee's right for the picking. He's ready to go. And his name is Ilias Ennahachi.
Ennahachi dethroned Petchyindee, claiming the ONE Flyweight Kickboxing World Championship. 3 months later, Ennahachi put his ONE World title on the line against a familiar foe, Wang Wenfeng.
And still you see the pattern here. Ennahachi, round kick on the inside, short uppercut, short middle loop. Jab two from Wang Wenfeng.
Rubber match was hotly contested, but Ennahachi did enough to retain the belt, winning by split decision. Ennahachi continues his reign over the ONE Flyweight Kickboxing division, but his list of future challengers includes many of the fiercest warriors in ONE Championship.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.